Now the next theorem, that is theorem 3.3. It states that if f is continuous over the interval 0 to 2a, that is closed interval, then 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 0 to a f of x dx plus 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. So here if we see, we are going to use the theorem 3.2 in this. So here 0 less than a less than 2a, we partition the closed interval into two parts, 0 to a and 0 to 2a. So by using the rule a to b, that is 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 0 a to c, that is 0 to c, c is here a f of x dx plus c to b, b is 2a. So now our aim is to change this function from 0 to 2a f of 2a minus x dx. So we will operate all the operation on this part. Now let I is equal to a to 2a f of x dx. Let again x is equal to g of t 2a minus t. Therefore dx is equal to minus dt, and dx over dt is minus 1 is continuous on a to 2a, and also x is decreasing on the a to 2a, and being a polynomial, x is continuous on a to 2a open interval. Now we have to find alpha and beta. If x is equal to a, t is equal to a, and when x is equal to 2a, t is equal to 0. So by making all these substitution, we will get I is equal to, that is I is equal to a to 0 f of 2a minus t minus dt, that is minus of the a to 0 f of 2a minus t dt. As we know, on changing the variable, there is no difference in the integration, and on changing the limit, negative sign is eliminated. So here we get 0 to a f of 2a minus t, we using the rule a to b f of x dx is equal to minus b to a f of x dx. Also, on changing the variable, there is no difference in the integration. So it becomes 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. So using 2 in number 1, we get a to 2a f of x dx is equal to 0 to a f of x dx plus 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. So this was all about the theorem 3.3. Now we will do the Crolle, which is based on theorem 3.3. Now we are going to solve Crolle. Crolle is that article whose result is deduced from by using the theorem. If for all x belongs to closed interval 0 to 2a, and if f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x, then 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 2 times 0 to a f of x dx. And if for all x belongs to 0 to 2a, if f of 2a minus x is equal to minus f of x, then 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 0. So we will get the result using the result of theorem 3.2. So the proof of this quality is as we know that zero to two a f of x dx, zero to a f of x dx plus zero to two a, sorry, 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. That is the result from theorem 3.3. That is using theorem 3.3. So, if we have, that is number 1, f of 2a minus x is equal to minus x, then from number 1, we get 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 0 to a f of x dx plus, that is plus fx, 0 to a f of x dx, that is replacing f of 2a minus x by f of x. So, we will get 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 2 times 0 to a f of x dx. And also, if we have f of 2a minus x is equal to minus of fx, then from number 1 we get 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 0 to a f of x dx minus 0 to a f of x dx, that is 0. So this is the quality which is based on theorem 3.3. So in net we get 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 2 times 0 to a f of x dx if f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x and is equal to 0 if f of 2a minus x is equal to minus of fx. So this is the corollary. Now we are going to solve the problem based on theorem 3.3. So for example, evaluate 0 to 2 pi cos cube x dx. So let I is equal to 0 to 2 pi cos cube x dx. Here, if we see f of x is equal to cos cube x, and f of 2 pi minus x is equal to cos cube 2 pi minus x cos 2 pi minus theta, that is cos lying in fourth quadrant and is positive, that is cos cube x, that is again f of x. So by using the Crolley of theorem 3.3, we must have 0 to 2a cos cube x dx is equal to 2 times 0 to a, that is 0 to pi cos cube x dx. Now again we are checking out f of pi minus x, that is cos cube pi minus x cos pi minus theta lying in second quadrant, and in second quadrant cos is negative, so we get minus cos cube x, that is minus f of x. So here we get 2 into 0 by using the Crolley. We take here 2a as pi, so it is 2 into 0. So answer is 0. So by using theorem 3.3, on the basis we derive a Crolley, and by using Crolley we can do the problems very easily, as you see.